Welcome back, Sweden, to your Caribou Data Science channel. Today is Friday, May the 22nd, 2021. It's time for your daily COVID-19 analysis. I'll also mention that be sure to come back on Sunday when, in addition to the COVID-19 analysis for Spain, or for Sweden, also we're doing a weekly COVID-19 vaccine report. Okay, so it's kind of hard to see here, but if you look closely, there is a bit of a spike up to here, then it drops back down, then it comes back up, and then it starts to fall again over here, okay? And this is roughly where the number actually lies. What happens if you come back over here? Let's try this one more time. This just hoping will smooth out the curve a little bit. Okay. This gives us a slight smoothing trend here. You can see that the numbers are kind of down there. Let's do a little more then, shall we? Let's say one. Okay. So this is what's called a LOAS function. It's a smoothing curve function. And the idea is to get rid of all these numbers, get rid of, to try to smooth out all these spikes here. And it does a pretty good job, actually. You can see that the LOAS function returned 8,737 cases back on this date here. Actually, that's not right. It's 2,771.9 cases. That number fell down to 2,694. Okay? So that's one adjustment. We'll come back and we'll adjust the deaths also. But this is the numbers based on the 20-day moving average. And the most important thing here, even at the 20-day moving average, you can see that your cases are falling. Okay? These are the daily deaths. You can see you had a long decline in daily deaths, followed by a slight speed bump here. Now it appears that the numbers are falling again. Okay, so that's very good news. This is the weekly number, weekly cases. You can see this nice long decline here. Weekly deaths, you can see about a 4 or 5 week decline in beginning here. You had a long decline here, a slight hiccup, speed bump. Now it looks as the numbers are starting to decline again, okay? So what you can see here is that April was the second most month so far for cases, but April was the lowest number, lowest monthly deaths since all the way back over here at December, January, in 3 months. Okay, this is the lowest number This is the lowest number of deaths since all the way back over here, okay, whatever month that is. Okay, so this concludes the report for today. Hopefully that little adjustment gives us a little better picture of what's really going on, okay, in Sweden as far as the COVID-19 numbers.